Dr. Brand makes you insane in the blues.